Chapter 2, Diversity in the Living World, Short Notes and Revision, from Class 6, Subject Sceince, Book Curiosity. First, what is diversity in nature? Nature is full of different types of plants and animals. This variety is called biodiversity. Every plant and animal is unique in its shape, color, size, sound, food, and living place. Next, nature walk learnings. You can observe grasses, bushes, trees, birds, butterflies, monkeys, and more. Every bird has a different chirp. Even leaves, flowers, and stems are different in each plant. Next, observing plants. Different plants have first stems, soft, hard, green, brown. Next, leaves, big, small, different shapes. Next, flowers, colorful, scented. Next, example table. Plant, grass, stem, soft, thin, leaf arrangement, alternate leaves, flower, green, notes, grows close to ground. Plant, tulsi, stem, hard, thin, leaf arrangement, pairs in opposite sides, flower, pinkish purple, used in medicine and prayer. Next, hibiscus, stem, hard, leaf arrangement, broad leaves, flower, red, pink, notes, large flower. Next, neem, stem, hard, thick, leaf arrangement, smooth leaves, flower, small white, notes, medicinal uses. Next, observing animals. Animals live in different places, trees, water, land. They eat different foods and move in different ways. Animals, crow, lives where? Tree, eats what? Insects, movement, flies, walks. Next, ant, lives where? Soil, nest, eats what? Seeds, insects, movement, crawls, six legs. Next, cow, lives where? Land, eats what? Grass, movement, walks, four legs. Next, grouping plants. First, by stem type, herbs, soft green stems, example tomato. Next, shrubs, woody, thin stems close to ground, example rose. Next, trees, tall with thick stems, example mango. Second, by leaves, reticulate venation, net-like veins, example hibiscus. Next, parallel venation, straight lines, example banana. Third, by roots, taproot, one thick root with branches, example chickpea, hibiscus. Next, fibrous root, thin roots from stem base, example wheat, grass. Fourth, by seeds, dicots, two seed parts, reticulate venation, taproot, example chickpea. Next, monocots, one seed part, parallel venation, fibrous roots, example maize. Next, grouping animals. Animals are grouped by how they move, fly, walk, crawl, swim. Next, body parts, wings, legs, fins. Animals, pigeon, movement, flies, body part used, wings. Next animal, goat, movement, walks, jumps, body part used, legs. Next animal, fish, movement, swims, body part used, fins. Next, housefly, movement, walks, flies, body part used, legs plus wings. Next, animals and plants in different habitats. Habitat, place where a plant animal lives. Adaptation, special features that help them survive in their habitat. Region, desert, plant example, cactus, animal example, camel. Next region, mountains, plant example, deodar tree, animal example, mountain goat. Next region, ocean, plant example, algae, seaweed, animal example, fish, whale. Next region, forest, plant example, salt tree, ferns, animal example, tiger, monkey. Next, adaptations examples. Cactus stores water in stem. Camels have long legs, wide hooves. Deodar trees are cone-shaped to let snow fall off. Rhododendrons change size depending on region. Fish have fins and streamlined bodies. Next, types of habitats. First, terrestrial, land, forest, desert, grassland, mountains. Next, aquatic, water. like pond, lake, river, ocean. Next, amphibians can live on land and in water, example frog. Next, loss of biodiversity. When habitats are damaged, animals and plants lose homes. Projects like Project Tiger and Cheetah Reintroduction protect wildlife. Sacred groves are community protected forest full of biodiversity. Last key terms. First, biodiversity, variety of living beings. Next, habitat, natural home of organisms. Next, adaptation, feature that helps survival. Next, grouping, organizing based on features. Next, monocot, dicot, based on seed and plant features. So friends, we have completed the short notes and revision from chapter 2, Diversity in the Living World. We have already read the chapter in the Hindi explained video. We have also did the question answers from this chapter. Also the keywords, word meaning, which you can find in the description and on the screen and in the playlist. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.